From the 12 News Verify team, the Arizona State Capitol making headlines tonight, hailed as one of the flat-out ugliest state capitals in the country.
Only one problem. The photo used on the website calling it ugly, it's the Thrillist website, this isn't the Capitol.
No. So Team 12's Monique Riego set out to verify this trending story. Monique?
And while this is obviously not a scientific study, nobody likes to be called ugly. And when people saw the picture of the state capitol used in the article, they definitely felt we'd been wronged. Phoenix, Arizona, home of the saguaro, hot temperatures, and one of the flat-out ugliest state capitals in the nation.
It might not be the prettiest, but
that's apparently what the writers at Thrillist.com think. An article posted on the website's travel section lists Arizona as having a state capitol building only a mother could love. There's just one problem.
They showed the backside instead of the front.
It's unfair. It's very unfair.
The picture is actually of what's considered the state capitol's executive tower.
What do you consider the capitol? The front or the back?
The dome. That's the one I consider the capitol.
While the front of the capitol is now a museum dedicated to Arizona's history, it's still considered the state's capitol building. The offices are just in the back part now.
But it's historical, it has character.
And you like it?
Yeah.
So 12 News has verified this photo does not show Arizona's true state capitol. However, when it comes to how ugly the real building is, that's still up for debate.
Not the best, but it's not as bad as the back.
The article had a total of 5 states with flat-out ugly capitals. Also on the list were New Mexico, Alaska, North Dakota, and Oregon. Monique Riego, 12 News.